Good morning, Prunehill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Polly
and Cameron. Today is Thursday, October 3rd, 2019. It is our 23rd day of school. There are now 157 days left to go in our school year. Thursday lunchroom helpers, please report to Mr. West as soon as you are finished eating.
The weather for today shows showers off and on throughout the day.
Hey, Penguins. Our first family fun night tomorrow. Tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. There will be a DJ in the gym, a raffle with great prizes, bingo in the library, and a fun photo booth.
There will also be lots of yummy food like Get a Gyro, Hello Waffle, and Dippin' Dots. Tickets will cost $5 for students to get in a raffle tickets are $2. We hope a lot of you can make it to this great event.
Tomorrow, the birthday table will be set up for all the October birthday students.
Socktober is off and running. We are now collecting new socks for those in need. Our goal is to collect 500 pairs of socks during the month. You can put new socks in the big green bin across from the office.
We only have 2 weeks left to encourage our parents to join the PTA so that we can earn a popsicle party for the entire school. We only need about 30 more parents to join. Please remind your parents to get online and join the Prunehill PTA tonight.
The Penguin Sports Clinic happens after school today for those 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders who are signed up.
Coming up next week, room 21 and 22 have a field trip on Tuesday. Kindergarteners are also going to Busy Farms on Tuesday.
On Wednesday, there will be a safe assembly in the gym, and second graders will be on a field trip to downtown Camas.
Next Friday, there will be no school because teachers are taking classes all day.
We'd like to wish Kaya in room 15 and Amanda in room 41 a very
happy birthday!
It's time now for Everybody Has a Story segment. Today we are going to meet another one of our fifth graders.
Hi, my name is Emma and I am in fifth grade, and something special about me is I have a burn on my leg.
Thanks so much for sharing a little bit about yourself.
Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? You bought me for dinner, but you never eat me. What am I? Answer is silverware.
That was a good one. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Polly
and Cameron saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a thoughtful Thursday.